Hello friend, welcome to the Live Study Channels. Today I am going to discuss MongoDB interview question and answer for fresher and experienced candidate. So let's start. My first question is, what is MongoDB? MongoDB is a cross-platform document-oriented database classified as a NoSQL database. MongoDB eschews the traditional table-based relationship data structure in a favor of JSON-like document with dynamic schema means MongoDB called from format BJSON, making the integration of data in a certain type of application easier and faster. Released under a combination of GNU, Afro General Public License and Apache License, MongoDB is open source. Okay. Also, MongoDB, just actually I'm telling is about your company name and it's a little bit is a develop in which your country. So MongoDB was the first developed by software company Tencent. Now MongoDB is a nickname, is now is the present name is a MongoDB Inc. In October 2017 as a component of the planned platform as a service product. Then the company shifted to an open source development model in 2019. Company developed in 2007, but in an open source platform make the 2009 was the make 2009 with the Tencent offering commercial support and other services. Since then MongoDB has been adapted as a backend software by a number of major websites and services including Craigslist, eBay, Foursquare, SourceForge, Wacom and the New York Times. Among other, currently MongoDB is the most popular NoSQL database system. It's a basic. So how to write the query is a first of all you can see id is equal to 1, name first name and the last name, lovely title name, the first name programmer and inserted mathematics and program means is a first name means id is equal to 1, name is equal to define in a name means first name and last name. In a first name, in a name, first of all name, and then you can create two columns means name is the first name and the last name. Okay, then also is a title, interest, title is the first one, but interest is a two column, mathematics and program. That's it. Move to the another question is, how is the data stored in a MongoDB? It's a very most important question. Okay, in a MongoDB, data is stored as a document. These documents are stored in a MongoDB in a JSON. What is the full form of the JSON? JavaScript Object Notation format. Okay, JSON documents support embedded field as so related data and list of data can be stored with the document in need of an external table. JSON is formatted as a name value pairs. In JSON document, field name and value are separated by a colon. field name and value pair are separated by a commas, and set of field and encapsulated in a curly braces. In a curly braces means like this one is a curly braces, right? So for example, like okay, this one name, okay, another one is notebook quantity, okay, quantity is 50, this one, like this one, okay. Another question is, why use MongoDB? It's a MongoDB is a document table. MongoDB is a document database used to build highly available and scalable internal application, which is application with it is a flexible schema approach. It is a popular with development team using agile methodology, offering drivers for all major program language. MongoDB allow you to immediately start building your application without spreading time, configuration, a database. MongoDB is built on a scalable out architecture that has become popular with developers of all kind of developing a scalable application with involving data schema. As a document database, MongoDB make it is easy for developer to store structured or unstructured data. It is user JSON like format to store documents. This format directly map to native object in most modern programming language, making it a nature choice for developer, as the do not to think about the normalizing data. MongoDB can also handle high volume and can scale both vertically or horizontally to accommodate large data loads. MongoDB was built for people building in internet business application who need to involve quickly and scale elegantly. Companies and development team of all size use MongoDB for a wide variety of reason. But there are some because of very flexibility. It's a one by one. I'm discuss one by one. Okay, the first one is documents model. Okay, and in a documents model, the documents data model is a powerful way to store and retrieve data in any modern programming language, allowing developer to move fast. Okay. And second one is a fully scalable. Fully means MongoDB horizontally scale out architecture can support hug of volume of both data and traffic and tracing also. Another one is getting start fast, means it's a faster, means MongoDB has a great user experience for developer who can install MongoDB and start writing code immediately. Okay, means you can develop a code and write code in Prigard. You can run immediately, you can execute fast execution of. Another one is a development options, means deployment options. ओके डिप्लॉयमेंट ऑप्शन. ओके डिप्लॉयमेंट ऑप्शन इज अवेलेबल इन एनी मेजर मेजर पब्लिक क्लाउड मीन्स सच एज ए गूगल क्लाउड AWS क्लाउड Azure. ओके थ्रू MongoDB Altus इन लार्ज डेटा सेंटर थ्रू द इंटरप्राइज एडवांस एडिशन फ्री थ्रू द ओपन सोर्स कम्युनिटी मीन्स यू कैन यूज दिस MongoDB फॉर डिप्लॉयमेंट पर्पज. अनदर वन इज फाइंड कम्युनिटी. MongoDB हैज डेवलप ए लार्ज एंड मैच्योर प्लेटफॉर्म इकोसिस्टम मीन्स इट हैज ए वर्ल्ड वाइड कम्युनिटी ऑफ डेवलपर्स एंड कंसल्टेंट टू ईच अदर मेकिंग इट ईजी टू गेट हेल्प टू ईच अदर. इट ऑल्सो हैज एन एंटरप्राइज ग्रेट सपोर्ट ऑफरिंग यूजिंग MongoDB इनेबल योर टीम टू गो फर्दर एंड फास्ट व्हेन डेवलपिंग सॉफ्टवेयर एप्लीकेशन दैट हैंडल डेटा ऑफ ऑल सपोर्ट सॉरी नॉट सपोर्ट एक्चुअली इज अ शॉर्ट मीन्स हैंडल डेटा ऑफ ऑल सॉर्ट इन ए स्केलेबल वे. आई थिंक वे इज वेरी इज अ वे सुटेबल वर्ड वे. Another one, MongoDB is an excellent choice if you need to support rapid iterative development, enable collaboration of a large number of teams, scale to high levels of read and write traffic, scale your data repository to a massive size, involve the type of development as a business changes, store, manage, search data with text, geopathical or time series dimension. Okay. Another one is what is sharding MongoDB? Sharding. Okay. The procedure of storing data record across multiple machine is referred as a sharding. It is a MongoDB approach to meet the demand of data growth. It is a horizontal partition of data in a database or search engine. Each partition is referred as a shard or database shard. Another question is, what are some difference between BJSON documents used in MongoDB and JSON document in a general? JSON JavaScript object notation like XML, for example, is a human readable standard used for data exchange. JSON has become the most widely used standard for data exchange on the web. The JSON support data type like booleans, number, string, and array. BJSON, however, it is a binary encoding that MongoDB used to store in documents. It is similar to JSON, but it is extend JSON to support more data type like date. BJSON document, unlike JSON document as a order, BJSON usually take less space than JSON and it is fast to traverse. BJSON, since it is a binary, is also quicker to encode and decode. Another question is, what is different between all operator and in a again, I am repeating, what is difference between the $all operator and the $in operator using in MongoDB, right? The answer is both Both dollar all operator and the dollar in operator are used to filter document. In a subarray based on condition, let us assume if we have to follow document in a boolean. Suppose just okay. Suppose a given name is equal to yourself is starting boxing, wrestling, okay. In a wrestling, football, name is Kevin. Sports is wrestling, football. Same as a boxing, football. Okay. So actually, just I am writing. Okay. In a MongoDB, two operator means all and in. Okay, basically using in a database we are using in all means and in means or. Basically, we are using in a SQL format and or. That's it. And or, that's it. Okay. And or, to just find. I'm writing the query. Means the API. Just say it. Means it's a document, suppose is a database. Okay, so db dot user dot find, right, is a small cat. Find is a just I'm writing a sports. Okay, sports means just two. I'm just seeking is I'm not typing the boxing, just type dollar all. Okay, in the capital brackets just write wrestling and football. Okay, thus just close it. First is a sport close and then find close. That's it. Is the second point is, suppose I am typing just same is a find is a filter like skills, just change the format is a skill is wrestling and football, so just skill is a type skill, just same db find user find this one, suppose skills in wrestling and football, that's it, both are okay. Got it. Same point is, actually I have already told you this one means or and move to the another question. Another question is a very most important question for experienced person. Assume there is a document with nested array that look like the one below. How can you insert a room that has the name is room 44 and the size of 50 for a particular house that belong to this user. Okay, means so there is a question there. Okay, like ID is equal to say username Ashu, email ID, live status, password this one. Okay, in house ID, okay, name, rooms. Okay, the question, the answer is we can do so with the following code command line. Is it like you can update db, so I have already told you db. Okay, it's a database user update. ID is equal to object, this one ID. Okay, and house, identify the ID for the house will be want to be update, house ID. And as in a using the push, in a push house dollar dot rooms array want to push item into the room 44 and size is a 50. Okay, size is 50. Another question is, what is command syntax that tell you whether you are on the master server or not, and how many master does MongoDB allow? Is command syntax is db dot is master. Okay, will tell you whether you are on the master server or not. MongoDB allow only one master server, while CouchDB allow multiple master server. But MongoDB, okay, MongoDB is allow one master server, but CouchDB is allow multiple master server. Note it. Another question is, explain what are the index in MongoDB. Index are special structure in MongoDB which store a small portion of the data set in an easy to traverse form ordered by the value of the field specified in the index. The index store the value of a specified field or set of field. In MongoDB, index add in the effective execution of query. Without indexes, MongoDB must conduct a collection scan which involve scanning each document in a collection to find those that fit the query statement. If a query has an appropriate index, MongoDB may have used to index to restrict the number of document it must inspect. Okay, what is exactly to do mean by NoSQL database? Is MongoDB a NoSQL database? Please elaborate. The internal means is now filled with the hug data, user complexities, etc. It is also getting more knobs by the day. NoSQL is a solution to all of these issues. It is not a standard database measurement system, nor is it a relational database measurement system RDBMS. NoSQL is an abbreviation for not only SQL. NoSQL is a database that can manage the filter all type of unstructured
jumbled and complicated data. It is also a different way of looking at the database. MongoDB is a NoSQL database. Another question is, what are the advantages and disadvantages of normalizing data in a MongoDB database? The documents are updated quickly for normalized data and slowly for denormalized data, such as in standard RDBMS. Etc. Reading documents, on the other hand, it is faster in denormalized data and slower in normalized data. Denormalized data is more difficult to maintain and takes up more rooms. It should be noted that in MongoDB, denormalized data is more commonly anticipated. This is because RDBMS has built-in support for normalization and enable data to be handled as a separate issue, while NoSQL DBMS like MongoDB does not need normalization. Necessary that client application carefully protect their own integrity to help with this audit may be performed to ensure the app data conform to anticipate pattern of referential integrity. Another question is, what are the similarities and difference between sharding and replication in MongoDB? Replication in MongoDB. Both sharding and replication require to use of the several instances to host the database. Replicas are MongoDB instances that contain identical data, hence the name. To maximize redundancy and availability, we use replica in construct for sharding. Each sharding instance has data that is instance from its neighbors. For horizontal scaling, we use sharding. Another question is, on a high level, compare SQL database and MongoDB. SQL database store data in form of tables, row, column, and document. This data is contained in a predefined data format, which is not a quick scalable for today rapidly increase real world application. MongoDB, on the other hand, employs as a modular framework that can be quickly changed and expanded. Other question is, what are the limitation of 32-bit version of MongoDB? Is in a 32-bit version is some limitation, but it is not a limitation in 64-bit, right? So MongoDB use memory map field files when running a 32 build of MongoDB. The total storage size for the server, including data and index, is 2 GB. For this reason, we do not deploy MongoDB to production on 32-bit machine. If you are running a 64-bit build of MongoDB, there is virtually no limit to store size. For production deployment, 64-bit build and operating system are strongly recommended. Another question is, how do we use a primary key in a MongoDB? So in a primary key, just use underscore id in a primary key. Reticent for a primary key in a MongoDB, and it is a distinct value. If we do not set anything to the field to the id, it will systematically fill it with the MongoDB ID object, that we can store any distinct information that in the field.
Another question is, explain how to start the MongoDB instance or server. It's very simple. We have to follow the some step starting MongoDB server. First step is open the command prompt and execute the mongodb.exe file. mongodb.exe file. Another one is, on the other hand, we move to the path where we install MongoDB. Just click the icon and then start. Another is, go to the bin folder, find the mongodb.exe file and double click in the file executing it. Another one is, we can go to the folder for instance and see mongodb/bin and type the mongo for connecting mongodb by using the shell. Shell means black screen. Just wait. Okay, just type it. Another question is, does MongoDB support ACID ID transaction define? ACID transaction. ACID means atomicity. And so answer is yes. MongoDB support ACID transaction. ACID refer to atomicity, consistency, isolation, durability. The transaction manager assured that we handle those attributes. How do you retrieve MongoDB database in a JavaScript array? JavaScript arrays means, in the MongoDB terminal we can run slow DBS to retrieve all existing databases. To get the MongoDB database programmatically, we execute the following code. Means you can use for admin purpose DBS is equal to db.run command. Just use the list database. Suppose I am retrieving one list, so you can write one. You can execute, you can get the multiple form, multiple db, so write 2, 3, just like that. Db name, you can also write the db name. For variable I is the db.database, database name.push, database is equal to i.name, that's it. And hopefully in this we help some else. This below with create an array of the name of database where connection is equal to new MongoDB. Just create the object, reference object, where db name is equal to connection dot get db name object, means reference object, reference object, this one. Explain what is grid fs. For storing and retrieving large files such as image, video file and audit file, grid fs is used. By default it is used to fill fs.fill and fs.chunk to store the file metadata in a chunk. Is a metadata in a chunk is a very most important question. Another question is, explain composing elements or structure of object ID in a MongoDB. Object ID means this one, object underscore ID. You can also in a primary key. Okay, in a MongoDB, object ID is associated with the ID field, and MongoDB use it is the default value of the ID. In a document, for generating object ID, we use the following index, like object ID is equal to some hexadecimal value. Actually, I have I have already told you in a previous question, means object ID means just I am creating 62512. Remember it in the previous ID. This one, okay, means it's not a, it's some hexadecimal, just write it. It's a 5 to 10 digit numeric number, like 1, 2, 3, 7. Okay, means object ID is equal to new object ID, means just write the reference of object, just create reference of object. Object ID has the method, just some followed method. Suppose in a str full form is a string. This method provide the string representation of the all object ID. Is a value of this method returned hexadecimal representation of the object ID. Get time stamp, and also this one another is a get update time stamp method, means this method return time stamp of the object ID to a string. This method object ID to a string method, to a string method means return the string representation of object. Object ID is a hexa string. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this video. Please, thank you so much.